Okay, today I will use the average calculator. It calculates simple averages. And how is an average calculated? Okay, I'm still practicing this. The average is equal the sum of the period. So if we have one big sum of everything we have, we should divide it by a period. So if we are calculating for example salary for an year, for 1 year, let's say 6,000, and we divide it by 12 months, it equal 500 per month on average. Well, it's useful for calculating visitors also, or we can use the down bar where we get add periods, like calculating an average school grade. Let's say we have subjects like math where we have 5, then we have subjects like biology, we have again 5, we're good, not so good. Then geography, we're good at geography. Then let's put another value. Arts are important, but we are not good at arts, we are good at programming apparently. And let's see another more. Sports, we are not good at sports. Whoa, I'm not good at anything, it seems. But that's the principle of average finder, or the simple average calculator. Okay, it's not, it's more like an app and not a game, but it is good to have these things in one place. Okay.